So now I didn't use words, but sometimes we can use words to create, to